Hello, I'm LaWanda Toney, Deputy Chief of Staff at the U.S. Department of Education. I'm here to remind our high school seniors and returning college students to complete the FAFSA form, or the Free Application for Federal Student Aid, and share some important updates on our work to update the FAFSA form and facilitate a smoother process. The Department of Education is completing a long overdue upgrade to the FAFSA form. We know the changes we've made to bring you a better FAFSA process are going to expand access to an affordable higher education for more students. We also know these upgrades came with delays, frustrations, and challenges. The department is working tirelessly with schools, financial aid officers, counselors, and organizations to make sure students and families have what they need to fill out the Better FAFSA form and access aid. Some students who already submitted FAFSA forms may need to make some corrections. Some of the most common corrections include adding a missing signature from a student or their contributor, providing missing consent and approval to access and use federal tax data and otherwise addressing incomplete submissions. If this is you or the contributors on your form, you may need to take action to complete your form. In most cases, making a correction should only take a few minutes. Simply log into your studentaid.gov account and select the FAFSA form that indicates action required under the My Activity section. Select View FAFSA Submission Summary to review the information and any actions you need to take to complete the form. If you need to make a correction, select the Make a Correction button at the top of the FAFSA Form Answers tab. Make sure you and any contributors have signed and completed each section of the application. If you're filing as a dependent or independent student with contributors, your contributors must also sign the form to complete it. When you're done, you'll see a review page where you'll be able to review the responses you provided. Then make sure you review, sign, and submit your corrections. You should be able to review your updated FAFSA submission summary on studentaid.gov within 1 to 3 days of the correction. Remember, filling out or correcting your FAFSA form is the first step to unlocking affordable and accessible opportunities. Thank you.